has promised that we'll see the true face of CM Punk here momentarily.
Look at that. He can't bring himself to come out here amongst the WWE Universe. I feel bad for Punk.
Why?
This is a qualifying match for the Fatal 4-Way World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing in at 225 pounds, CM Punk.
At Over the Limit, CM Punk lost to Rey Mysterio, thus had his head shaved bald. And you can see right now, Punk embarrassed beyond belief. I can't believe he even came out here. As vain as CM Punk is, I didn't think he'd even show up.
Punk's going to have to get over this embarrassment because he has a huge task ahead of him. CM Punk must qualify for Fatal 4-Way.
He's between a rock and a hard place. He doesn't want to come out and show his face, but at the same time, like any WWE superstar, wants to have a shot at the World Heavyweight Championship.
But I can only imagine what a bald Punk looks like.
Imagine no longer. This is going to be good.
It's going to be really good for a lot of people.
He's smarter than you. CM Punk tries to qualify for Fatal 4-Way when SmackDown continues next.